Thank you for coming out to the annual community arts center. Great program we have here. My name's Patrick Bryan. I live right here at Elkins with you guys. We'll play a few songs for you here today. They left those, so we're going to take it for me. And then when I'm packed up. As I said, I'm from around here. I grew up in Barber County. I'll tell you a little bit about myself as we get along here today. We'll just go ahead and get started.
Just because. nights only.
And my granddaddy, he never learned to read and write. He actually went and worked in the mines with me.
covered up in the line, about 15 years old, which left me just disabled for power, like, still somehow being my grandmother. Now I'm pretty cool kids. And my granddad, he was a bluegrass musician. And people used to come on Sundays in the old time, where some of them still didn't drive cars, so they would walk miles on Sundays to come sell on our front porch. Location, but a mark of accomplishment lies farther is that there is one of his skills on public display in a local courthouse in the state of West Virginia. So, at an early age, I was around a lot of moonshine. I didn't write this song, but this song really does kind of sum up the kind of fellas and the characters that I can make.
I'm going to play some
it's 14 or 15 year olds, it has been, you know, pain, loss of coat banks, all that good stuff, you know? I've held on to it all these years. I just turned 54 yesterday. You know, it's funny, I've been playing this song now for 40 years. And it's stuck with me that long. It's very simple, you know, little ditty, but you could expect from 14 to 15. Thank you. This one's called The Game. Especially being the son of third generation coal miner. You know, it's a song about coal miners, but it's also a very historically, factually based song about coal miners in the southern part of the state. I'm sure you guys, most of you are the age that you're familiar, you didn't live at that time, but you're familiar with what the West Virginia coal miners were. But during that time, the poor West Virginians and the immigrants that came into this country to work in those coal fields had to live in company tax, we all know that, right? And the company not only owned the town, but owned the store, it owned everything. You were paid the company scrip, the only place that you could purchase any kind of goods was from the company store. And there was no working regulations, there was no safety regulations. Men died, you know, like flies. And it was a horrible time for people in West Virginia. Well, we stood up against that. And we stood up against that by formulating unions. And, you know, there's a negative connotation, redneck. That's something that West Virginia should probably be proud of. Because redneck came from union sympathizers wore red bandanas around their necks. And at this time, the coal barons called people in those coal companies yellow coals. So that has its own connotation. So this song is about us standing up against that.
Thank you. From the day that I was born, there have been voices that told me right from wrong. If I had listened, no, I wouldn't be here today, living in love, not the truth, since I've been. And I never turned it down, never lost, but I turned them all away, living and dying by the choices I've made. I've had choices from the day that I was born. Thank you. Crazy, so afraid, I'm